channel if you haven't subscribed or been here before. So today I'm going to be doing the A through Z cheer challenge. If you do not know what that is, it's where you use every letter in the alphabet, or at least try to, and put a cheer skill or tumbling skill that relates to cheer in that letter, if you know what I mean. So like A would be arabesque and stuff like that, you know, B, back handspring, something like that. And if I choose to forfeit, like say if I don't know one for the letter H, then I would do 5 cartwheels. So yeah, let's get to it. I'm not going to be timing this, it's just gonna be freehand. So in case I forget a skill in my head, I can always look on my phone what I typed down, because I typed down a list already. And yes, so let's get to it. Give it a big thumbs up for what skill I did the best, and yeah, comment down below what skill I did the best. And some of the skills may not be perfect because it's wet outside and I've been getting water on my mat, so I mean that makes a huge difference. of me landing straight. So don't be like, oh, you didn't land it. So, you know, I probably would have only if the grass wasn't so wet because it rained earlier today. So, yeah. So. And so I think that's it. Thank you guys for watching and